we've just had to set up camp early. We've done approximately 5 kilometres for the day. Unfortunately, Eric fell through the ice and into the water and was wet up to his waist. So the most important thing in these instances is to try and get his boots as dry as possible, as soon as possible, before that severely affects him. So we've got him in the camp now. We've just set up base. That's the end of our day for the day, and it's a matter of drying out his clothing and drying out his boots in particular, so that we can hit the US again tomorrow. But we've been dealing with blizzard conditions all day today, and you can't see the water under the ice, and you can't see how thin the ice is.